What's up?
There's a cargo lift right here in the rotunda. I was hacking the system right before we were attacked. The code should be, "We the People."
What's up?
It looks like we're in the sub-basement hub. I think the door we want is the one to the east. Never been this far in. Only saw it on blueprints. It's only a scratch. I'll be fine. Nice.
Men, today I address you with a message of utmost urgency.
They kept the declaration in the archive strong room that's at the end of the east wing here. We'll have to make our way to it.
Men, we can't let the enemy's progress dissuade us.
There's all sorts of shortcuts through maintenance doors and utility gates to bypass security. If you can get through them.
Strike now and strike hard. You
made it.
Teach you to mess with me.
I cannot wait to find you. Since you don't seem willing to do the world a favor.
Aha! There you are. Bar. Where? That's it. That's it.
Ready to die for your country. My medals upon my chest.
Had enough? According to the plans, the turret generator is somewhere in this room. Disable it, and it should make our lives easier.
Step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear.
Maybe I'm just
this
jumpy.
Area clear. proceeding with
your
it right
where?
There.
There's more where that came
a
from.
Bubble.
Enemy to penetrate. Our defenses any deeper. Old glory must not be stained with the blood of tyranny.
You are. Where? Damn it. Here. Where? Bring it. Found you. Where? Get him. There's more where that came from. Ow!
The enemy is at the gates! Now!
You've breached our defenses, evaded our best soldiers, and you've raided my home. But I have not yet begun to fight! I cannot allow you to steal our freedom! The Declaration must remain here. It is our symbol of hope, the one thing that cries out, we are a free nation! Then my reputation precedes me. Good. That should make you well aware that I am not to be trifled with, and that my loyalty to the States is legendary. I know your fighting prowess far exceeds my own, but I will still duel you to the death if I must. What will it be, then? Rapiers? Pistols at dawn? Out with it! This is no mere document, madam. This is the doctrine laid down by my fellow members of the Second Continental Congress. It absolves us of the tyranny of King George III of Great Britain. It is, perhaps, the greatest symbol of this free nation. Broken promises and deceit may be the way of Great Britain's crown, but I will not succumb to such tomfoolery. Since it appears you wish to resolve this without bloodshed, may I suggest you stand down and surrender? I can promise that you will be treated well, in a manner accustomed to any member of the Royal Army. Please explain, but I warn you, I am well versed on the tactics of the underhanded redcoat spy. You do well to remember that. Saints alive! It is both an honor and a privilege, sir. I was hoping this day would arrive. I hope these fortifications are up to your high standards, sir. All of my men await your command to push and retake the capital. May I ask where you intend to bring the document? The State House still stands? Then the Stars and Stripes truly are forever! All hail the red, white, and blue! Does this mean the war is over? Have we won? It's over? Amen to that. Then I suppose my posting here at the fort is complete. I think you said it best when you said, we in America do not have government by the majority. We have government by the majority who participate. It has been both an honor and a privilege to serve in the Army of the United States. What are your final orders? Coming from you, that means all the world to me. It's been an honor and a privilege to serve my country. It's time for me to take a long-needed rest. I think you'll find that the rest of my men are long due for the same. I hereby relinquish command and control of this fortification to you. Good luck to you, Mr. Jefferson, and give Sally my regards.
Thank you. That's close enough. What the hell are you doing wandering around here? Don't we all? Let's go see Mr. Walker. He's in charge of the killing around here. And stay away from the memorial. We have orders to shoot first and loot the bodies after. Keep moving. Mr. Walker is waiting.
I'm Leroy Walker, and you're probably wondering about what we're doing here. You're a sharp one. We're from Paradise Falls. We're hunting runaway slaves. Have you seen any? They are. Now, that's just wrong, isn't it? We're from Paradise Falls, and we've been looking for those runaways. We'll have to go and take care of that little group of rebels. You can come watch if you want.
Keep moving. Mr. Walker is what?
I'm Leroy Walker. That's too bad. You know, you seem like the type of wastelander that might be for hire. I need someone to get some loot out of a nearby ruin. It's a museum, just past the Washington Monument. I'm only interested in stuff related to Abraham Lincoln. Bring me back whatever you find. Oh, and don't try to go into the memorial. The guards have orders to shoot on sight. Don't want slaves using them to start a revolt or anything, so we burn them. Good luck.
Waiting.
Hey.
I wish those runaways would show up. I hate this waiting.
myself. Good to see you.
I hope you succeed, stranger. I can't wait to set up a school for freed slaves.
Watch your step.
So the super mutants are dead? This is wonderful news! Now all you have to do is get Caleb his picture and we can begin our journey. What? This is a disaster! My people are not warriors, but we're all willing to die free rather than live as slaves. Our plans must go forward. When we get to the memorial, we will attack. I would be grateful if you would join us. His actual rifle? Such a priceless artifact. You must let me have it. I'll give you 150 caps for it. You're right. I shouldn't quibble over a few extra caps. We will carry this into war against the slavers. The words of the great man himself? In his own handwriting? I'll pay 100 caps for it. I suppose I can afford that. It's a small thing, but I'll give you 10 caps for it. You take when we have so little. So be it. We will enshrine this right away. Haven't you been listening? That's Abraham Lincoln, the great emancipator. May the spirit of the great Lincoln protect you. Ah, it is our newest sister.
Yeah? Give me a shout if you need anything else.
That's close enough.
Thank you.
Yeah. What? They must have found out our plan somehow. We are truly grateful for your intervention. Now we can proceed with our plans for the memorial.
You have a picture. And such a large one, too. I'll have no problems restoring the memorial with this. Okay.
You are truly a good person. So many...
Everything is done? I can hardly believe it. We'll start out within the hour.
Others refuse to help us.
Thanks to you, we are able to make this journey. We will rebuild the great memorial to Lincoln and give hope to slaves everywhere. I'll give you 6 hours. Then we're moving on. What is it? Finally.
I hope he succeeds.
Thank
you. You have been good to your word. Take these schematics as a token of our gratitude. Yeah, see ya.
It's for the picture.
Morning.
It's given me a lot to do.
Our abolitionist hero. Life is much better for us here than it was in the wasteland. We're better armed and better fed. Later.
Hey there.
Thank you.
appear to have been wounded, madam. May I suggest you utilize your infirmary? Thank you.